हाल ही में अफगानिस्तान में हुए बॉम्ब ब्लास्ट में 10 जर्नलिस्ट मारे गए थे। गोन्यूज़ करेस्पॉन्डेंट सानिया फारूकी ने वर्ल्ड प्रेस फ्रीडम डे पर अफगानिस्तान की जानी मानी पत्रकार नजीबा अयूबी से अफगानिस्तान में फ्रीडम ऑफ प्रेस पर बातचीत की।
Thank you, Najiba, for joining us.
Thank you.
Can you tell us a little about your organization that you run in Afghanistan? I'm particularly interested because it's also an all-women's organization. How safe, dangerous is it? And what made you start it?
Okay. Thank you very much. As you know, I'm working with the Kilit Group for many years. I'm running the Kilit Group, which is a media house with 15 media outlets, 11 radio stations, and 3 magazines and 1 news portal. Being woman and journalist both in Afghanistan is not an easy job. But I'm proud of my colleague and also my all Afghan journalists, especially the women journalists, that they are working hard and they are fighting with a lot of challenges which is ongoing in Afghanistan. You know, last week, last Monday, we lost 10 journalists, 10 young journalists, including a woman, in one direct attack on that. I think the situation for Afghan journalists from many years back, if we talk about after Taliban, it was not easy. We lost few women journalists, few men journalists, also other journalists from international journalists which they work in Afghanistan. We lost them. It was not easy, the freedom of expression we get now. It was not easy to achieve that.
You've received a lot of threats. We've repeatedly read, and we've always been worried about it as well, because they've been quite intense. Can you tell us a little about that?
Every journalist and every woman journalist, when they work in Afghanistan, they have a lot of courage because they accepted this profession to work for Afghanistan and for people of Afghanistan. During 2 years, the situation get dramatically changed, because now journalists are directed attacked. And 2 years back in 2016, there was an attack on a TV colleagues in some part of the city. And last year, 2017, there was an attack on Shamshad TV. And then this year, last week, we lost 10 journalists in one day. 9 of them was in a direct society attack. They died. And one other was killed in Khost province. It seemed the situation getting worse and worse for journalists. And we expect our government and also international community to increase their activities, their efforts for journalist safeties in Afghanistan.
Thank you so much.
Thank you.
Thank you.